The football stands at Monsignor Bonner-Prendergast sat empty tonight. No parents, students, or community members were allowed at tonight's game against Neumann-Goretti. School officials say it was a difficult decision, and it was made due to recent incidents at sporting events, as well as recent social media posts expressing the concern for potential altercations.